Cadence!
Burn, baby.
Club comes away with the opening drop.
And already a shot on goal and a save for Miss Hagley. No changes here. Again, Hadley in goal. Cadence doing the face-off. Hazel and Willow. And then Piper and Addie are in on defense. Willow just gets taken out by Carriage Club there. Puck's loose down behind the goal line. Addie's down there battling. Here comes Hazel. Centering pass broken up by the Storm. Still loose. And Hazel's able to get it, knock it away to the far side. Sends it up the boards, trying to clear the zone. Carriage Club's able to keep it in. And we're going to have offsides here on Carriage Club. I was able to pull some strings to get them to play some music today, so you're all welcome for this. Complete line change. Raya and Brianna playing defense. We got Juju here near side, Zoe on the face-off, Madison there in pursuit. Puck still loose in the neutral zone. Zoe comes up with it, sends it into the offensive zone. Madison's retrieved it, broken up by Carriage Club. She sends it in, broken up by Carriage Club again. Madison's got it, still bouncing around. Carriage Club's coming away with it, taking it in behind the net. Juju in pursuit. Trying to pin it against the wall. They go to clear it, and they do. Brianna retains possession, and it gets back in the zone. Taken by Carriage Club. Madison trying to intercept it, and she does. And we're going to be offsides. And we're going to have another line change here. Far side, Maddie's taking the face off, and Caden is near side. Piper and Addie going to be in on D. Maddie battling hard on the face off. Quinn comes away with it, ends up in Addie's hands. She sends it into the offensive zone, down by the goal line. Carriage Club's there to retrieve it. They send it up the near boards, and Addie trying to get there, and does not retain it. She chases it down here in the defensive zone, sends it into the neutral zone. Comes Maddie in hot pursuit. Puck finds its way into the offensive. It's cleared off. Quinn has it, sends it back in. Intercepted by Carriage Club. Quinn finds it on the near side, passes up to Caden. Centering pass broken up again by Carriage Club. Carriage Club has it behind the goal line here. Addie ends up with it, tries to center it, and intercepted by Carriage Club. Broken up there, Piper sends it into the far corner, Maddie in pursuit. Carriage Club gets there, takes her out. Maddie still has it, we're a little bunched up right now, Carriage Club's there too. Maddie still battling, tries to center it pass, intercepted by Carriage Club, still loose though. Maddie ends up with it again. Clear out attempt by Carriage Club, kept in by Addie. Tries to center and broken up by Carriage Club there. Cut her off, Addie! Carriage Club's able to bring it out of the zone. Quinn here near side trying to cut off the attack, which she does. Carriage Club throws it in. Piper intercepts it. And she goes to clear it. This is going to be an icing. Full line changes coming in. Brianna and Raya on defense. Hazel. For the forwards, Cadence is going to be doing the faceoff. Willow near side. And puck ends up with Brianna's hands. She's being in pursuit behind the goal line. Intercepted by Carriage Club. Centering pass. Squeaks through everybody. A whiff. We got a sniper attack. Our first one of the game in the middle of the ice for Carriage Club. Brianna's got the puck here near side. Working her way down in the zone. She still got it, zigzagging her way through. Finally broken up by Carriage Club behind the goal line. Hayes is there to retrieve it, centering pass broken up. Puck's loose on the near side. Brianna's there, centering pass, broken up again by Carriage Club. Puck loses the way to Hazel. Hazel back in to Cadence, broken up. Puck's still loose. Oh, Willow just got taken out by Carriage Club. Hazel here on the far side, passes out to Brianna. Brianna's gonna send it. Oh no, she passes over to Raya. Raya's gonna send it in. pucks wide right of the net. Cadence there, trying to track it down. Nope, she concedes to Willow. And pucks loose on the near side here. Carriage Club's able to clear the zone. Raya's trying to send it in, and she goes down. Puck ends up in Cadence's hand. She gets it in. Off Carriage Club, back to Hazel. Hazel's got it on the far side there, and pick check loose there by Carriage Club. Sending pass intercepted by Carriage Club, and broken up by Hazel and Willow. Raya's got it. Wait, Cadence, at a girl. Good job. Raya brings it in by herself. We're on side. She throws it in wide right of the net. Madison's come on. She's over there to retrieve it. Here comes Juju and Zoe. Raya's going in for a change as well. Carriage Club has it. Brianna's hustling. Addie's come in now. Trying to cut off the play here. Carriage Club. Oh, she breaks up the shot attempt. Puck's somewhat still loose. Addie's down there battling now. Brianna's on her way off. Centering pass. Oh, gets through. Carriage Club shot. Deflected. Blocker saved by Hadley. And no call yet. Saved by Hadley. We have no goal there. Hadley with a couple of amazing blocker saves there. 7:05 left here. In the first, still no score. Carriage Club was celebrating like they scored, but no call from the refs. Piper and Addie in on defense now. Juju goes down on her butt after passing around the baseline. We got Madison and Addie out there. Pass gets through Zoe. Juju's trying to clear the zone, intercepted. Zoe breaks up the pass. Clear it. Madison's able to get it under the neutral zone, carrying it up. She's pinned against the wall. Puck's still loose. There's Juju over there to receive it. Sends it in to the far corner. Carriage Club has it. Madison in pursuit behind the net. She's able to break up the momentum. And Carriage Club still retains it, though. There's Zoe down there. It's her turn to break it up. And they get around her. And they do. Puck's carrying the neutral zone. It's Addie all by herself there. You got a turn. Oh, she doesn't do it. Going for the wraparound. Hadley's there to break it up. Madison and Addie battling now, trying to break it away, and they do. Go, Zoe! Carriage Club tries to center it back in, broken up by Maddie, who gets taken down by Carriage Club there. Addie's got the pass. She sends it up. Oh, Carriage Club's able to keep it in. Centering pass, broken away there by Piper. Come on, Maddie, go get it, girl! Quinn's able to get out there for Juju, looks like. Addie's trying to break it up. Here comes Zoe in behind the net. Storm's able to break it up. This is Quinn. She came on in the change during the action. Go, Quinn! Quinn's all alone there. She's got Maddie coming on the far side. Shot! In the blocker. No call yet. And wow, what a save by the goalie. Right in between the fly hole, but it stayed in the pad. 5:29 left to go. Still nothing. We got Maddie taking the face off. Ooh, Caden with a backhand attempt is intercepted by Carriage Club. Brianna and Raya. Brianna retrieves it. Center ends up getting out of the zone. We got Maddie and Quinn. That's going to be offsides. We got Caden here near side, Maddie taking the face off, Quinn far side, Brianna and Raya on the defense. Carriage Club clears the zone, Raya's there to retrieve it. She's able to get it into the offense, that's Maddie on the attack. Carriage Club clears the zone again, gets through Raya and Quinn. Raya has control, working her way around. She's going to take it all by herself, waiting and broken up there by Carriage Club. Go get her, Maddie! Carriage Club bringing it all the way out. Quinn's there on the defensive, unable to break up the momentum. Puck's kind of loose here. Carriage Club still retains it. Sends it in towards the net. And ends up being a save from Miss Hadley. Raya's there to retrieve the loose puck. Quinn calls for the pass and wasn't able to control it. And we may end up with an icing here, and we do. Brianna and Raya go out. Addie and Piper have come in. Hazel's near side. Cadence is taking the face off. And Willow's far side. Puck is sent into the neutral zone off the faceoff. Hazel's in pursuit. Pass is loose. Here comes Piper coming at us, trying to send it up. Man, we got a whole lot of whipping on it. Hazel has it. Piper gets it out there. Centering pass. Intercepted by Hazel. Carriage Pope's able to gain the zone. Addie's down there to retrieve it. She's waiting. Skate, Addie, skate! She sends it up. Gets past Hazel into Cadence. Carriage Club's with it. Oh, it's sent out of the zone. Good job, Willow, getting it back into the neutral zone. Carriage Club does control. Here's Cadence chasing it down. They board it. Go, girls! Carriage Club comes away with it, and we're going to have offsides. One of the Carriage Club players will fall in. Changes for the Storm. Cadence on the faceoff here. She's able to send it down towards the offensive zone. Carriage Club intercepts it, sends it back into the defensive zone. Addie and Willow down there. Addie retrieves it. She's waiting for somebody. She sends it up to Hazel. Hazel passes to Cadence. Cadence is able to clear the zone. Carriage Club centering pass there. That's Piper in pursuit. Piper ends up intercepting it. Go, Piper, push! Push, Piper! Piper gets a shot. Oh, wide of the net. It goes behind and all the way around to the far side. Carriage Club's there. Clears the zone. That's Addie after it. Piper behind her and then Hazel. Addie brings it around the goal line. Passes it and intercepts it. Nope. And Addie brings it all the way up. Able to clear the zone. Cadence and Hazel here near side. Passes thrown all the way to the far side. That's Piper. Going to try it again by herself. Oh, kicked out of the zone. Cadence throws it in, but we got Piper and Hazel both on offside. Madison doing a little head bobbing for us, getting into the old Michael Jackson move. Juju far side. So we're going to take the face off. Madison near side. Brianna and Raya here near side on the defense. Raya comes trying to come away with it. Carriage Club has it, carrying into the offensive zone for them. Juju in pursuit, and so is Madison. Madison ends up breaking up the play, got it behind the goal line here. Tries the centering pass and misses, and she picks it up to Brianna. Intercepted, and it gets through all the way to Madison. She's got it all by herself, one-on-one with the defender, broken up. Pucks loose behind the goal line. Oh, what a kick off the door on the far side. That worked out, unfortunately, for them. Brown is able to keep it in. She backhands it to the middle, intercepted by Carriage Club, who's not able to clear the zone. Brianna passes it the middle, and nobody was ready for that one. Carriage Club clears the zone. Raya sends it in, taken back out by Carriage Club. Oh, get back, girls! Carriage Club still has it. Raya is trying to intercept it, and she does, and ends up in Brianna's hands. Brianna still got it. She's zigzagging her way through there, and it's picked off by Carriage Club. Carriage Club gets past our defenders. It's Brianna down there, slowing down the middle, sending pass intercepted there by Zoe. Zoe has it behind the net. She sends it up the boards. Carriage Club's there to retrieve it. They send it in. That's deflected by Zoe. Maddie's come on now. That has Addie. Addie's out there. That's Addie and Maddie battling in the corner. Puck squirts loose up the boards. Carriage Club's there. It almost waits so it stops. They send it back in behind the goal line. It's loose. There's Caden with it now. She's come on. We got 45 seconds left here on the first. Still no score. This is Caden down there on the offensive zone. And she throws it around into the corner by herself. She's got Zoe all alone in front. Centering pass to Zoe. Oh, intercepted by Carriage Club. Puck still loose. She comes in, tries the centering pass again. Zoe ends up getting taken out. 20 seconds left. Caden throws it down, intercepted by Carriage Club. There's Maddie. She's in there now. Carriage Club comes over there. 15 seconds left here in the first. Cut her off, Maddie. Cut her off. Quinn comes in, breaks up the offensive attack. There's 6 seconds left here in the first. This should end it. Addie's got the puck. And that's going to do it. We're going to end the first period here. Nothing, nothing. Much better effort so far this game for our team.
Hello out there. We're on the air. It's hockey night tonight. Tension rolls, the whistle rolls, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps, and the players bump, and the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period. Where players dash with skates of flash, the home team trails behind. But they grab the puck, people bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees, they dribble on the burning flame. We see them slide the puck inside, it's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good hockey game is the best game we can name. And the best game we can name is the good hockey game. Third period, last game of the playoffs too. Old Jake Ware, the hockey players, face off down the creek. And Stanley Cup is all filled up from the tattoo and the drink.
All right, so in a second here, we got nothing, nothing. Hadley still in goal. We got Addie and Piper on defense. Quinn here near side. Maddie taking the face off. Caden on the far side. Touch one there by Carriage Club. Passed up. Broken up there nicely by Piper. She is going to end up, that's going to be an icing, unfortunately, even though Caden's going to be down there.
Wake up in the morning feeling like PJ. Grab my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit this city. Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave, I ain't coming back. I'm talking
Club wins a face-off, pass out to the blue line, sent in. It's going to get through everybody all the way to the far corner. Addie and Piper both down there to retrieve it. Piper tries to clear the zone, and she's able to. It gets through. Go, Caden. Caden ends up. We got a 2-on-1 breakaway goal. And Carriage Club's able to get back and break it up. That's Quinn down there. Quinn with the collision with the Carriage Club player. There's Caden coming after her. Come on, Caden. And Carriage Club's able to clear the zone. This is going to be another icing. Sorry, Justin, there's not going to be any throwdowns in this game. All right, Cadence is going to be taking the faceoff. Hazel in the middle. Willow's going to be near side. Brianna and Raya have come in. For those of you who don't follow the 12U team, Madison, Brianna, and Raya literally just finished playing before this game, so they're on a back-to-back. Puck's thrown up here. Raya has control. She's going to center it. Oh, took out. Carriage Club right in the face. Cadence retrieves the loose puck. She throws it. It hits Hazel in the face, who got taken down. Cadence over there battling. She steals the puck. Puck's now loose behind the goal line. Hazel trying to break it up, and she does. Brianna sends it in. Deflected there by Cadence. She's trying to race down to retrieve the puck in the corner. She's able to break it up for the moment. Carriage Club still has it. Brings in the neutral zone. Raya trying to break it up, and I think she's able to. She is. Cadence and Hazel here near side along the boards. Cadence right below us, and Hazel still working along the boards here. Hazel's able to get it into the zone. Go, Willow! Hazel in pursuit. There's Caden there trying to break it up, and Carriage Club gets it into the neutral zone. Raya's there to retrieve it. She's bringing it up, runs right into the Carriage Club player. Oh, a little pushing and shoving there for you, Justin. Carriage Club still has it. Centering pass broken up there by Raya. Willow ends up with it. Skate, Caden, skate! Look up, Willow. Willow's able to gain the offensive zone. She does. She sends it down. Here comes Hazel and Cadence. Oh, Willow gets taken out by the Carriage Club player. Puck's still loose. Carriage Club ends up with it. Tries to clear it. Raya has it. She sends it in. Blocker saved by the goalie. Cadence trying to break it up behind the goal line and gets shoved by the Carriage Club team. Hazel centering pass. Raya's able to keep in the zone. Sends it in. Willow tries to break it up, but wasn't able to. Here comes Kaden. She's trying to break it up. Cut her off, Addie. Shot. Great save by Hadley. Puck's loose. Cleared out by Zoe. Good job, Zoe! Carriage Club sends it in behind the goal line. Zoe gets taken down by a Carriage Club player. Go, Raya! Go, Raya! Skate with her, Kaden! Raya's all by herself. She's going to throw it up. Oh, wide of the net. Get there, Zoe. Zoe keeps it in. Ah. Here's Club trying to clear it. And they're able to. Wait, we're going to be offsides trying to do a change. We had some tired puppers out there for that one. All right, Addie and Piper in on defense. Madison, Zoe, and Juju are our forwards. Going to take the face off here. Madison is far side. Juju near side. We're still nothing here in the second. 8:35 to go. Madison jumps in trying to steal off the offensive drop. Juju's on her butt again. Got a little scrum here. Juju's still on her butt. Piper's able to get it into the zone. Juju in pursuit. Zoe here near side. Cut her off, Zoe! Cut her off, Juju! And Pipers get taken out here at the blue line. Carriage Club able to send it in. Addie's there. Addie gets tripped up. No call. There's Madison. She's trying to get it out, and she does. Here comes Madison right at us. She gets taken down as well. There's Zoe in there. Puck's still loose. Go, Juju! And they're able to clear the zone. Piper breaks it up. Addie keeps it out, and Carriage Club sends it back down behind the goal line. Go, Piper! Piper's got control. She clears the zone as it gets through all the Carriage Club players. Carriage Club's able to track it down. That's Madison trying to break it up, and she does. Good job, Maddie! She gets taken down by another Carriage Club player. This should be an icing. Everybody's able to get up. Whoop, sniper gets poor Maddie. All right, we're going to have an offensive end face-off. We're going to have Ryan and Brianna here on defense. Raya's here near side. Maddie on the faceoff. Caden here next to the glass. And Quinn's up there in the center of the ice. Maddie gets it to Quinn. Quinn goes for a backhand and ends up underneath the Carriage Club player. Attempt to clear it. Save there by Brianna. Caden keeps it in. She throws it in. Puck's still loose. Maddie's got it. She turns and shoots. Blocker save. It's loose. Caden wasn't able to get much on that backhand. Caden's able to chase it down, keep it in the zone. Quinn throws it at the net, and blocker saved by Carriage Club, who clears it out in the far corner. Caden's coming in to pursuit to break it up, and she does. Maddie there with her, centering pass. Only Carriage Club players there. Carriage Club tries to clear it out, but not able to yet. Quinn's there. Come on, Quinn, get it! Ah! And they're able to clear this up. Maddie, come on! There you go. Go, Raya, go! Raya's shot. Oh, if once again, if that was a male player, that one would have hurt a lot more. Sent back in by Raya, intercepted by Cares Club. Brianna tries to break up the offensive pursuit and is for the moment, and it's cleared out. Let it go, Brianna. Oh, he waved it off. Brianna gets there. So that was right. Puck's loose. Quinn breaks it up. Puck still loose. Oh, and it went right to Cares Club. He sneaks it past Adley. I don't think I've won nothing with 5:59 left to go in the second. I don't know why he waved off the icing there. That should have been an icing call. All right. Sophie has come in for Hadley. Her half of the game is over. We got Willow near side. Cadence on the faceoff. Piper and Addy on defense. Hazel on the far side. Get in there. Addy has it in the neutral zone. Addy gains the offensive zone force. Hazel's in pursuit. Carriage Club tries to board it. Gets past Cadence. Piper trying to keep it in. Not able to. And Cadence is going to be called for an offside. Cares Club controls off the faceoff. And they're able to clear the zone. And it gets sent back in by Piper there. Cares Club has it. Broken up by Hazel. Cadence throws it in. And it's off to the Cares Club player into the fourth corner. Hazel in pursuit. They whiff on that. There's Hazel still battling. Hazel gets shouldered down. No call. They try to clear it. Addy keeps it in. Hazel's there. And we are unable to keep the zone. Piper just offsides it. 5:11 left in the second, 1-1 from Carriage Club. Full line change, Brianna and Ryan on defense, Juju, Zoe, and Madison on the offensive side. Another sniper here at mid-ice, knocking down a Carriage Club player. Carriage Club controls it. Somehow we were called onsides there. It's controlled by Carriage Club. Intercepted by Raya. Sends it down. Carriage Club there to control. Madison in pursuit, as is Juju. Madison's able to break that up. Juju's got it. Go, Juju! Broken loose. Ends up right in Madison's stick. Madison goes for a shot. Broken up by Carriage Club. Goes to the goal line. Madison behind her. That's Zoe in front of her. Get in there, Zoe! Play out attempt intercepted by Raya. Raya sends it in and off Madison's stick. Carriage Club still trying to clear. Brianna keeps it in. She sends it in towards the middle. Intercepted by Carriage Club. Come on, girl, skate! Carriage Club takes all the way down. Go, Raya, go! Raya's got it all by herself. Going to skate it into the zone. She's got Madison on the far side, intercepted by Carriage Club. She still has it. Gets taken down. That's going to be a penalty.
I think they missed that one.
Well, no, he called it.
No way! I think you saw it before he did. I'm Joey's
son. Oh, nice to meet you, sir. All right, so we're going to have 5-on-4 for a minute here. We've got Maddie on the faceoff, Caden in the middle, Quinn's after the clock here. Clearing attempt is stopped by Piper. Piper has it. Nobody in the middle. Shoot, Pipe! Piper sends it. Oh, just wide of the net on the right side. Caden's going over to pursue it. Centering pass gets broken up by Carriage Club. Piper trying to break it up, and she does. Go, Maddie, go! Oh, Addy missed it. Oh, it worked out. There's Quinn. Quinn with a shot. Oh, deflected off the blocker. Caden on the far side. She retrieves it. Oh, what are we waiting on, girls? And it gets through Piper and out into the neutral zone. Addy's trying to break it up, and she does. Good job, Addy! Pass intercepted by Quinn. Sent back down. Come on, Maddie. Go get her, Maddie. Go get her. Carriage Club brings it out into neutral ice. Pass up. Cut her off, Piper. Good job. Piper cuts her up on the far side. Puck's loose. Ends up at Carriage Club. Shot wide of the net. Quinn's there to retrieve it behind the goal line. Oh, intercepted there by Carriage Club. Still a little loose there. And a shot whiff there. Broken up by Addy on the shot attempt. It gets through everybody off to the top. Go, Piper! Go, Piper! Carriage Club ends up with it. And we're going to have an offside. 2:29 left in the first. One for a second. Sorry, 1-0 here. And the second line's coming in, which is Hazel, Caden, and Willow. Kaya and Brianna on defense. At a girl, Cadence wins the draw. There's Hazel and Pursuit. Skate, girl, skate, let's go. Raya intercepts it. She's bringing it up. And we're on sides. Raya's got it all by herself for the shot. Ooh, big shot off the blocker again. Cadence there in pursuit, kept in by Brianna, broken up there by Cage Club. Hazel trying to cut off the offensive, and she's able to get her to the side anyway. And actually steals it from Carriage Club. Centering pass broken up by Raya. Cadence there battling, trying to break up any momentum, and she does. Puck squirts loose to Brianna. And kicked into the neutral zone by Carriage Club. Carriage Club sends it down behind the goal line. And Sophie ends up just covering it. That was probably a good call. 38 left here in the second.
I got to do the damn kind of song, boy. You just got to play, then play back three times from left to right.
Complete line change. Addy and Piper back out on defense. Madison near side. Zoe on the faceoff. Juju on the far side. Madison comes away with it off the faceoff. She's got it on the far side there. She's zigzagging her way through. Wait, Ju! And Juju. So we're going to have a neutral zone faceoff here. Carriage Club sends it down into the defensive zone. Addy retrieves it. Skating around the goal line here. She sends it up to Madison, and it gets through Carriage Club right to Madison. Oh, Madison tripped. And she lost control of it. Carriage Club intercepted it. Flip. Oh, high over Sophie. That's going to make it 2-0 with a minute two to go in the second. That one?
Yeah.
I couldn't tell you. I don't know how long the drink is, unfortunately. And Sniper gets somebody at the faceoff. Complete line change. Maddie on the faceoff. Quinn here near side. Caden on the far side. Brown and Raya back out on D. Brianna sends it down the offensive zone, intercepted there by Carriage Club. Raya's got it here near side at us. She's taking it. Skate with her, Maddie. Raya with a shot. Blocker saved there by the goalie. Caden's there on the far side trying to keep it in. Carriage Club has control behind the goal line. Maddie and Quinn in pursuit. Here comes Caden. And Carriage Club still has it. Raya is trying to cut her off there in the corner, and she kind of sort of does. And Raya ends up with it. It's still loose. Carriage Club sends it back down even further, intercepted by Quinn. Quinn tries to clear it, intercepted by Carriage Club. And Quinn's able to clear the zone that time. And going to be offside on Carriage Club with 7 seconds left to go in the second. Set on Miss Sophie down there. Doing a little jig. Ah, loving her some Taylor Swift. 7 seconds left here. And that's going to end the period. 2-0 Carriage Club here. Sophie's still dancing. They're smiling, they're having a good time. Maddie, get those dance moves from you. Maddie's out there dancing. Huh? Yeah. That's what I said. Did you get them from you? All right. All right. Cadence on the faceoff. Hazel near side, Willow far side. Piper and Addie on defense. Willow tries to send it in the offensive zone. There's Hazel trying to cut it off. Still in the neutral zone. There's Cadence. Go on, Cadence. Willow trying to break it up, and she's not quite able to. Gains the defensive zone. There's Addie trying to receive it. Backhands it up the boards. Cadence is there trying to break it up, and she does for the moment. Centering pass gets through everybody. Willow tries to send it up. Ends up at Kira's club stick. There's Addie keeping it out. Cadence has it here. Cadence is able to get it out of the zone. Go, Hazel! Go, Hazel! Catch her, Cadence! Ah. Hazel gets taken down by Carriage Club there. Addie throws it in behind the net. Carriage Club's retrieved it. Although Willow was there. Piper keeps it in the zone. She centers it. Broken up by Carriage Club. Gets down in behind the goal line. Carriage Club sends it up the board. Keep it in, Pipe! Atta girl, Piper! Piper keeps it in. Hazel's got it. Willow's there too. Go, Willow! Go, Willow! Willow sends it in, wide left, and pucks loose behind the net. There's Cadence, drives it. Oh, she gets taken down. Carriage Club ends up with it. Hazel in pursuit. Oh, Sniper got a Willow back there behind the play. Carriage Club's one on none. It's high. Oh, Sophie just missed it with the glove. That's going to make it 3-0, Carriage Club. So we got 3-0 Carriage Club here. Complete line change. Juju near side. Zoe taking the face off. Madison far side. Brianna and Raya in on D. Madison trying to make something happen here. She's got the puck on the far side. Surrounded by Carriage Club players. And broken up. Brianna's able to cut it off. She sends it back down, ends up in Juju, and this gets poked away. Brianna still got it. Brianna's working her way through. She's got Madison on the other side. Oh, what? She seriously got tripped and no call. And Brianna got up on her own there. It was a pretty tough fall for her. Got 10:02 left here in the third, 3-0 Carriage Club. No change for the forwards. Still Zoe, Juju, and Madison. And then Piper and Addy have come in on defense. Zoe on the faceoff. Controlled here by the Storm. And Miss Piper. Piper sends it up. Madison's got it. Twins up front all by herself. Madison throws it over the net. It goes to the far side. Sniper took out Miss Piper. And Carriage Club still has control. Broken up there by Madison at center ice. She's going to try it again. Oh, she tries to turn and broken up by Carriage Club. And kept in by Eddie, or apparently not. One near side said no. Closest one said yes. 9:30 left here in the third. 3-0, Carriage Club. Other way, Maddie. Maddie Quinn, Caden in for the forward. Still Piper and Addy on D. Quinn in pursuit behind the goal line, trying to get there. That's definitely going to be a takedown for Miss Quinn. So Storm's going to go down one player here. Going to be a 5-on-4. Madison's going to come on for the power play. So it's short-handed. Number Madison and Caden, Raya and Brianna. With us down a person, 9:19 to go. 3 minutes, or 3-0, 9:19 left to go in the game. Madison's able to, Raya's got it. She's able to clear the zone. Madison's working, able to get it away. She's got Brianna on their side here. She takes the shot, and good! Over the glove of the goalie. That's going to make it 3-1. 9:04 left. Shorthanded goal for Madison. Let's go, girls. Make a run. Come on. No changes. Still Madison and Caden. Brianna and Raya. Madison on the faceoff. Caden's able to keep control of it, sort of. Sent into the zone by Madison there. Puck still loose. Oh, she got tripped up there and didn't no call. Brianna keeps it in, tries to center it, but intercepted by Carriage Club. Carriage Club bringing it up. And broken up there by Raya and Brianna. Carriage Club has it. Centering pass broken up by Caden. Raya on the far side. She's got it now. She sends it up, kept in by Carriage Club. Caden now has it. Behind the goal line, she sends it up, gets to Brianna. Oh, it gets to Brianna. Carriage Club sends it back down. Raya tries to break it up and is able to, and we're back to 5-on-5. Here comes Cadence in for the forwards. Caden has it, passes it to Cadence, it clears the zone. Carriage Club sends it to the far side here. Puck still loose. Carriage Club gets there. Raya breaks it up. Skate with her, Cadence! Brianna and Cadence 2-on-1 here. She shoots. Oh, hits the post and a skate save there. Oh, they lost control. And Carriage Club cleared it. This should be an icing. All right, so line one's back out there now. Hazel, Willow, and Cadence. And then we got Addy and Piper in on the D-man. Cadence is going to be taking the faceoff on the far side. 7:46 left in the game. 3-1, Carriage Club. Cadence on the faceoff, and it's sent into the behind the goal line. Hazel in pursuit, trying to cut it off, and she's able to get it away. She's got some sticks tangled up there. She's got it pinned against the wall. There's Cadence coming in to help. A little bit of shoving going on. Hazel ends up getting shouldered down into the corner, and Carriage Club comes away with it. Oh, back in pass. We are offside. Better even heard the whistle. it for the fourth. Tatum's on the face-off here. Go, Hazel! Go, Hazel! Hazel gets taken down again. Cadence Club has control. Get in there, Cadence! Who's back this side? Who's back this side? Nobody. Cadence Club just zigzagging their way through our defense. Centering pass broken up by Miss Piper. And it's sent back down by Cadence Club. Addy has it. Skate, Cadence! Skate, Cadence! Hazel has it. Skate, Cadence! Hazel's pulling away. Cadence is there with her. Hazel goes in for the shot and gets knocked down and goes sliding into the boards. Cadence there trying to break it up. She does. Puck still loose. Cadence Club comes away with it up the boards. And they're going to send it down. This should be an icing. And it is. We got 6:29 left, 3-1. Still Cadence Club. Full line change. Brianna Ryan on defense. Juju Zoe and Madison in for the forwards. Juju has it back in her attempt to center. He's knocked out. Juju still has it. Turn and shoot it, Juju. Juju goes down. Another sniper in the attendance. Madison's got it behind the goal line. Nobody's in the center of the ice. Madison and Juju in the corner. Battling over who's going to take it. Madison's got it. She's 1-on-3 right now. Pushes off a Cadence Club defender. Is all over. Passer intercepting. Broken up again by Cadence Club. Madison still has it. Centering pass. Gets to Juju. Brianna goes, sends it in towards the net. Intercepted by Cadence Club again. Broken up by Madison. Puck still down there with Madison. Get up there. Oh, Brianna with a big swing. Sends it in right of the net. Got 5:30 left here in the game. So still 3-1. Cadence Club comes away with it, brings it in the neutral zone, broken up by Raya. Zoe's on her butt, Juju's on her butt. Raya coming in with a good defense, breaking up the play, shot on net. Sophie kicks it wide with the stick. Brianna's retrieving it. She's gonna zigzag her way through this time, or attempt to, and she does. She got it all alone. Go, girls! Hey. Centering pass by Madison, nobody's there. Cadence Club comes away with it. Tapped away by Raya. Kaden ends up with the puck. She throws it up towards Quinn. Quinn comes out of it. And we're able to get into the zone. Puck still loose. Cadence Club's there. Caden's after it. Quinn and a Cadence Club player are taking each other out. Kaden and a Cadence Club player take each other out. Shut her off, guys. Shut her off. Cadence Club brings it in the zone. Addy's trying to break it up, and she's able to. Shots goes off the right side of the net. Puck still loose in the center. Broken up there by Addy. Shot ends up on goal. We've got a pad save there by Miss Sophie. Piper comes away with it. Works it to the board. Puck still loose. Quinn's able to get it up towards there. Maddie gets it out. Oh, it's Caden. Caden's 1-on-1. Here go, Caden! Oh, and they're able to back check and send it wide of the net. Quinn's down there battling. Maddie's now trying. Nope, nope, that's Piper. She passes up to Quinn. Puck still loose in the middle. It's Maddie banging her stick on the net. Pass up. Keep it in, Addy. Oh. And Puck's loose here coming at us. Piper's able to slow her down. There's Cadence has come in. Centering pass, gets through everybody. Brianna's wide of the net. Puck's loose next to the net. Addy's there to send it off to the boards. Quinn retrieved it on the far side. Skate, skate! Pass it up to get it out of the zone. Cadence Club's retrieving it in the defensive zone. Cadence there coming after, trying to chase it down. Skate, Cadence! We got 3:05 left in the game here. We're still chasing 2 goals, 3-1, carries one. Ryan and Brianna have made their way back on. Shot is wide of the net, goes behind the goal. Brianna's trying to run it down. Like I said, she played a game just before this, so she's probably a little tired. Puck's loose on the far side. Raya's got there. Clear out attempts intercepted. Raya's got it. She sends it in the neutral zone. Go, Raya! Go, Raya! She shoots. Oh, glove save there by the goalie. Sends it in the far side. Cadence up there and Hazel. Hazel's end up to, and she gets taken down again. Cadence up there to cut it off, and we lose the zone. Brianna keeps it in. She sends it back in, and we're going to have an icing. 2:13 left in the game. 3-1, Heritage Club.
Let's go to the beach. Each, let's go get away.
Willow, Cadence, Hazel, no change on the forwards. Addy and Piper have come in for the defense. Cadence on the faceoff, Willow near side, Hazel in the middle. Faceoff gets through everybody. A little too much mustard on that one for the Carriage Club player. Hazel ends up getting through everybody. Nobody's there with her. Skate, Cadence, there you go. Oh, Hazel tries to throw it in, and it's off a Carriage Club player. We lose the zone, and she brings it back in for an offside. 1:55 left here to go. Still 3-1 Carriage Club. No changes for the score. Cadence gets it into the offensive zone off the faceoff. Carriage Club controls. Hazel trying to cut it off on the far side, not quite able to. Carriage Club sends it down into the corner. Ooh, Addy overruns it. Able to recover. Addy has it now on behind the goal line. She's bringing it around the right side. Maddie trying to, or Willow trying to clear the way. Oh, we get it all the way down. Please stop. Ah, oh, it's going to be a stinking icing. Oh, they waved it off. Willow and Addy take each other out. Piper is trying to keep the zone, and she's not able to. Addy retrieves it, sends it to the far side. She's going to chase it down herself. 1:10 left here to go in the game. Addy passes it to nobody in particular. Here comes Madison in. Madison clears the zone. Skate, Cadence! Madison trying to make something happen in less than a minute here. She's going down there hard after that play. There's Caden in there. Madison still trying to make something happen. Is able to keep it in the zone. Brianna is. She backhands it, and it clears the zone. We got 35 seconds left. Raya still has it. She brings it back into the zone. She shoots off a Carriage Club player. And Quinn got taken out. I didn't see by who. Brianna throws it off the sideboards. Caden's there trying to get it. Rye ends up intercepting it. With 20 seconds left. Oh!
Seriously?
And Quinn's going to take a timeout here. All right, got 15 seconds left. We're down 3-1. And we are going to be looking at a 5-on-4 here for the rest of the game.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Do you know it?
Alright, we've gone empty net. Brianna, Raya, Piper, Quinn, Madison, and Kaden. Kaden's gonna take the face. Oh, I don't know what's going on now. Quinn's gonna take the face off here. And she throws it in towards the net. That's gonna probably do it. Shot was wide left in the net there. Puck's loose. By the time Piper gets there, nothing's gonna be able to happen yet. 3-1. Carriage Club's gonna come away with this one. All right, we got one more later this evening. I believe about 5:30 or so. We all running a little bit ahead of schedule today by about 15 minutes, I think. So everybody just be on the lookout.